Thought that I would self-destruct, but I'm still here, even in my years to